time.
Let's do it. Our machines and much cannot touch the room. Watch out. Okay. So it was here all along, huh? Oh, wow. Hey guys, it's Nerdo Life, the Gamer Investor, and welcome to my channel. Today we're playing another gameplay of Sago Frontier Remastered. So, last episode, we are in the belly of Tanzer. There's supposed to be like a whale, a big whale that swallows ships. we're stuck here. We're here to try to find the room. So that we have this new character Feyon that we have that we got. Pretty cool. He looks like a martial arts focused character. Just so weird, right? Out of the blue, he's right here. Yeah. So before we start, guys, as always, you know I do have that May giveaway. I'm giving one subscriber at the end of May $20 Amazon gift card. Just a way for me to thank you guys for supporting my channel. Just me. I love doing stuff like that. So this is here for me, guys, to help. Thank you for helping my channel. So it's very easy to be part of it. Just one, be a subscriber, and two, just comment something down below just to let me know that you're here and kicking. And that's how I know that, you know, you're active, so that when I do contact you, it's easy for me to give to you, easy for me to give to you. Oh my god. I am so out of it right now, guys. I just woke up literally and wanted to keep on playing this, this episode. It's pretty interesting that we're stuck in this, belly of the beast, basically. So, and also for our subscriber today, guys, check out Melly Playful and Tango. So I think I've done a shout out for them. It's Melly and Tango. So they share this channel. I think they're like married or something like that. I'm not really sure. Let me know, Melly and Tengu, in the comments down below. But I've been watching, I've watched a lot of their videos. They're also a big supporter of my channel. Always watching my channel. So please support them back with a subscription. So Melly Playful and Tengu, so I've been watching, they've been doing Fortnite videos. But I watched some stuff. I watched a Sackboy. And I watched a little bit of Cinders. But I haven't really have time to really watch other people's videos, though. I've been busy with work. If you're watching my videos, all these are pre-recorded already, guys. Ahead of time. Yeah, I don't play like every day and stuff. Yeah, I've been so busy with work. So I do try to support other people's streams too, support other people's channel. I'll try my best, guys. But right now, please check out Melly Playful and Tango. Check out their channel. Subscribe to their channel. Let them know that Nerdo Life sent ya. Alright, that's it. Yeah, guys, so with my videos, I do just pre-record it ahead of time and just release it. And I've been so busy with work and stuff, so I've been trying my best. Oh, shoot, let me give him a shield. There you go. Yeah, I've been so busy. I wish I have enough time to play like all these games, but work gets to you in life too. So let's go play. So we're in Tanzer now. I do want to like try to support other people's channel when I can. Oh, I want to get this guy. It's a way to transform him to that guy. And I want to get it. That's some shot. Frost. Ursine Assault. Explosion. Ow. Ow. Ooh, it didn't die. Alright, Still do a Phantasm Shot. That. Clear Water, maybe. Triple Thrust. Do a Starlight Heal on him to heal up. Oh, a Heat Wave. Oh my god. Don't tell me I'm gonna die already. Boo. Alright, I hope I get the ability for this. Suzaku. I'm willing to take up the Feral Pounce. Oh no, Petrify. Yeah. Blaze. Alright, I'll keep the Blaze for now. Fire Leather. We go here, we go here. Okay. Oh wow. Oh wow. Actually, this is what I want to transform to, for real. Yeah, where am I starting to heal? Let's try this. Oh shit, I gave him a Frigid Veil. I made him more stronger. Shit. Screw that, let's use Dead End. Clear Water. Implosion. Oh my gosh. Dang it. Whatever, it's fine. What? 796? But it died? So weird. Okay. Now we are here. Hmm. Oh wow, it did a KO. Nice. Love that. Ice crystal. Okay. Oh my gosh. What's up with this, man? What? You kidding me? That is so cool. I think I already got the Skylab. Let's give it to BJK. Failed to save. Dead end. Can use frost, clear water, earth sign assault, vermilion sands. Alright, hopefully I can get this. Let's see what we can absorb. The him. Or sire, what's this? Couldn't absorb anything, really. Jeez. Ah, shit. That's pretty cool. It's a good combo. I think they can handle it. they're high level enough that could beat that kind of enemy. I remember a long time ago that enemy can like can kill us like nothing. Let's use this, guys. Let's go crazy. Magnify. Bone breastplate, man. This thing is so... Okay, we can do that. Frost, clear water. Vermilion sands. I hope I can get the veil, man. Can absorb anything. What is that? I don't get it. Finally! Ooh, triple dragon. Oh, it's a gelatin. Shoot. It's a gelatin. Oh my gosh. Okay, good. Yeah, I like that triple dragon, man. Oh my goodness. Wow. Let me see that. How many arts? Just take out that one. Dang. Silver spread. And we can go here. Then we go here. Then we go here. Go here. Oh. Giant slimes. Let's do it. Our machines and much cannot touch the room. Watch out. Okay. So it was here all along, huh? Oh, wow. Alright. Okay. Let's do this. We can do this. Not yet. Can use siren, I guess. I like Vermilion Sands. I see. Alright, so we can actually do this. Do stampede. Have a touch. Receive vitality rune. Ooh. Couldn't absorb anything. That's funny. Let's head back. Ted is going crazy with shock. Let's evacuate. If you're lucky, it will spit us out. Wow. You don't even know what that thing is. Alright. Wow. Okay. Oh wow, we got a slime. Holy crap. Who would have thought? What? That's cool. Now we're complete. Let's go to Strike. Our real plan from the last episode until we got eaten. We're gonna go to... Which one was it? I think Moose Tomb, right? Yeah, Moose Tomb. That's where one of the rune is. Let's go. Gonna go get the victory. I ain't scared a bit. I mean it. Going anyway. Ho! Wow, these are new enemies. Nice. Let's have some fun. Well, you don't. Can't do that. Oh, that's the Zero Worm. I think I could turn into that. Hold on, let me look it up, guys. Oh, snap. scissors, and Fang Crush. Okay. Alright. Wow, look at that. It's a high level enemy. Bolt breath. Feral Pounce is at a dagger draw. Maybe that's what it is. Yeah, whatever. Tremor. Beast Leather. All right. Let's use. Wait, I need the scissors for this guy. You know what? Let's get the scissors. I think that's one of the stuff to get. Zero Worm. Alright, we got the scissors. Ooh, we got treasures here too. Oh wow. Uh-oh. That is not good. Oh geez. Oh wow, 248. Huh. Right, use the HE rocket then. Let's heal Feo. Oh, that's a bolt cannon, isn't it? Ooh, good thing. Oh, wow. Lightning Pierce. Oh, what is that? It's a big jello. You gotta be kidding me. Let's save through here. Ooh. Hmm. We can have the slime absorb him. Oh no! Of all the people to attack, right? Shadow Dagger, we got that already. Peril Pounce. Ooh, it does a Trisaur. Nice. Get both breath. I don't really need that succubus. Ay, ay, ay. Impale. Harmonium Bangle. Maybe we can give that to him. Oh shoot. Oh wait, yeah, we got it equipped, right? We still got the Pearl Heart equipped. Woo, man. Oh, wow. Ooh, I think we can beat her with this group. I wanna see what we can get. Ow. Lullaby. Ooh, she didn't transform. Ooh. Ooh, a treasure. Tana. Money. All right, we don't need to go crazy. Shockwave. Finally. Nice. Ooh. Damn, man. That is a crazy. Love it. Let me just art. Make true, they still have enough. Wow. Credits. What's up in here? I wanna get him though. Let's go crazy. Dang. Behemoth rifle. Wow, what is that shit? Ooh. Oh, that's Rockfall though, right? I think it's Rockfall. Let me see. Yeah, it's rough. Oh, I knew it. Bronze armlet. Oh, shoot. Pearl heart. Steel amulet. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. This is for us. This is for the big team. Oh wow. Shit. Thank you. Wow, fire leather too, huh? Oof, shit. Frost, wow. Dang. Threw him away. It's nice to have like three teams, man. It can really help with How is this? Oh, fucking A. Oh, okay. Whatever. Alright. I'll end this episode here, guys. It made me restart all over again. That's it for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. As always, guys, please like this video, subscribe to my channel. Let me know in the comments down below what you guys think of this episode, the game, and all that fun stuff, guys. And check out Melly, Playful, and Tengu, guys. Subscribe to their channel and let them know that Nerd of Life sent ya. Alright, guys. Bye-bye.